All right, spill it. Tell me all about it.
Zip it, dude. Quiet.
It's a long story.
Come on, blow my mind. Everybody's so dry out here.
Before I tell him, I might as well tell you. It all started the day we got here, to Galis. That's Liam, my best friend. And that's Danny, my girl. Oh, and that's me.
Wow, check it out.
It's so much better than the camp I had in mind.
When we got there, we thought we hit the jackpot.
We're in America.
But pretty soon we got the gist that we weren't the only ones there.
Good morning and welcome to Camp Galis.
Yeah,
this year we have some new faces joining us. Jonathan, Danny, and Liam.
You understand what new faces means. You should meet the old ones first. That's Julie. You probably know her from that milk campaign. She's supposed to be the next star in showbiz. Here in camp, she's already it. That's Donnie. He's a camp stud. He's cool, hot, and everything comes easy to him. All the guys want to be him, and all the girls want to be with him.
Come on.
That's Adam, Donnie's best friend. It kind of looks like he won't grow up, and he'll do anything for some laughs. Especially on someone else's expense. Sharon is Julie's best friend. I have nothing against her other than the fact that you can't believe a word she says. That's Hugo. He's the nicest, quietest guy in Galis. Hugo just wants to laugh, even if nobody else gets the joke. Then there's Nina. She's good at everything, scared of nothing. I don't know. There's just something about that girl that pulls me. Something curious. And you know what curiosity did to the cat? And then my real adventure in Galis began. It was me up there. I have to figure this out.
Maybe we'll find out it was all just a prank.
She's hiding something. Something that might hurt you.
It couldn't just have disappeared like that. I saw it with my own eyes.
Give me a week and he'll do anything I'll tell him to.
How could you? You were the only one in the world that I trust.
Danny! Galis, my special place.